they could have gone further today. It's definitely a result, though, which bodes well for future races. It was a very intense weekend, and finally, the moment has come for the riders who put their talent on show to celebrate. With such an exciting race, these three guys deserve the applause of everyone under the podium.